Welcome to another video. In this video you will see about how to turn on or off the auto download software update over Wi-Fi in Samsung Galaxy A15 or A25. Before I jump to the video, what you have to do is to follow the step, watch the video till end, and if this video helps, don't forget to subscribe. Now let's watch the video.